and most welcome you to our science project, our science exhibition. As a science project, I have made a hydraulic lift. It is used to pick heavy to heavy weight. It has four features: one cement fixture, one hydraulic bulldozer, one hydraulic simple crane, and one hydraulic magnet crane. Magnet crane help us to take that things which are made up of metal. Simple crane help us to take that things which are not made up of metal, because it is not metallic, magnetic, so it can't take the things which are made up of metal. Hydraulic bulldozer help us to dig anywhere or take cement or sand in its bucket. And cement mixture help us to mix cement. Now I am going to show you my first feature of the hydraulic lift, that's magnet crane. So here are two magnets present here, and there are two magnets here. So as you can see, I have attached here a hook with the help with the syringe. So now I am going to start it. As you can see, the magnet is going down and the hydraulic lift is rotating now. And now I'm trying to bring it down. So now you can see there are two nails attached with the magnet. So this was my magnetic crane. Now I'm going to show you my simple crane. As you can see, I have attached the hook with the holder of syringe. Now I will try to attach this with the hook. So as you can see, it is going down, and now the hydraulic lift is again rotating. Now I will again try to bring it down. Notice. Here I attach it and it comes up. Now as you can see, the crane holding the thing, the cardboard that is attached with this. Now I am going to show you my hydraulic bulldozer. So now you can see I attach the hook of the hydraulic bulldozer with the holder of syringe, and this one is also attached with the hydraulic bulldozer and quite present here. So like this I attached it, and the second loop I attached here. Now I am going to show you how it works. So you can see it is going down and up, down and up. So imagine that here is sand. So if it has to pick sand, so first it will go down like this, and it picks the sand up. Then it again comes up, rotate, come again down, and throw the sand. So now I am going to show you cement mixture. So now I am going to show you my cement mixture. You can see here are two pipes attached with one pipe, and this pipe is attached with bottom. And I have connected here two wires, big one, and this is connected with the battery present in the remote. And it is the wires of battery is attached with the switch. So now I am going to show you that how this cement mixture can mix cement.